Alexandra has been diagnosed with acute lymphoblastic leukemia. This is the most common cancer in childhood. It's a cancer of blood, but luckily she responded well to the high-dose chemotherapy. It was a long and rough course, but she did well.
Extremely relieved, extremely excited for this new journey of recovery ahead of us. I chose American Hospital because of the excellent pediatric oncologist, the great facilities, and the amazing support.